first Monday of archery season, and got Ryan Toth behind the camera. Got the man, the myth, the legend, Jim Dougherty down there. We're set up in this acorn flat here. We have a decent number of acorn trees around. They're dropping, and deer's been hitting them, so looking for a doe tonight. Jim's never shot a doe with his bow before, and we've been riding him pretty hard about it, so he says he's going to shoot one tonight. So we'll see what happens. I got my bow, just in case he gets one first. Maybe shoot a double. Toth got his. Maybe shoot a triple. We're hoping for one big cow now.
Sleek.
That's what Jim says, a sleek doe. It gotta have long eyelashes. So hopefully he gets a crack of one.
You see, all right.
There it is. I can't believe the size of that thing.
She'll make a nice buck again, you know it.
Yep. Well, Reed and Toth brought me out here with this hot spot. They've been bugging me to try to shoot a doe with my longbow. I've never shot at a doe before with a bow. Always held out for a buck, but I told him this year I would shoot one if it was a big sleek doe.
What does sleek mean?
Well, they're smiling and have nice long eyelashes. And this one feels...
You can't have any... There was something else too with their coat.
Well, it couldn't be all ruffled up.
Can't have any ruffles.
Nice smooth, yeah, that's...
Congratulations,
shot,
Jim.
Yeah, congratulations.
First shot wasn't very pretty, but the second shot was a coup de grace. Thanks, guys.
All right, we just got situated on stand. Just filmed myself shoot a doe. It's only 20 after 5.